Here given z is equal to 3 plus root 2i, then we have to find the value of z into conjugate of z bar. Okay, so as given z is equal to 3 plus root 2i, z bar is equal to 3 minus root 2i, and therefore z into z bar is 3 plus root 2i into 3 minus root 2i. We have to multiply these two factors. This is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. This is equal to a square, means 3 square, minus b square root 2i whole square. 3 square is 9, minus root 2 whole square is 2, and I square is minus 1. So this is equal to 9 plus 2, and this is equal to 11. So we are getting z into z bar is equal to 11. This is the answer.